Hello and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to fix the Rave app auto close. So let's get started. So to fix that, you have to follow this easy steps. So here you have to go to the Rave here, go to this app info, then after here you can just go to storage, clear cache, and then it will be done. So by this way you can do it. So this is how to fix the Rave app auto close. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe, and share the video. Thank you for your watching.